What's up, Chaotic HQ? Iceman here, and I have a big announcement to make. Gears of War Team Chaos is now going to be a Call of Duty, Halo, and a Gears of War team. Since Gears of War is pretty much dying out, I mean, we got about less than 10,000 people online per day for matchmaking and ranked. Quick match, you know, it's between ranked and quick match, there's less than 10,000 people online, and that's just, I mean, it's sad that the game died so fast because I love the game. But we gotta adapt and we gotta overcome and we gotta do, you know, what we can to make this channel not die out. I mean, we look at our uploads recently, we have less than 1,500 views for videos. No one wants to watch our Gears of War gameplays anymore. I'm not gonna say no one because a lot of you guys love them. We're still gonna try and keep that Gears of War 3 content rolling. And when Judgment comes out, best believe our Gears of War content is gonna be really strong. But as for right now, we are recruiting Halo players and Call of Duty players. We already have a few Call of Duty players and I think about 5 Halo players. We're going to have a team Taj for Call of Duty and Halo. So guys, send Chaotic HQ or me, preferably Chaotic HQ, a message and say, well, if you're going to do Halo, if you want to try out for the Halo roster, send me the messages. If you want to try out for Call of Duty, send them to Chaotic HQ. That way it's just not overwhelmed on one channel and we can kind of spread it out. Calx can handle the COD division and I'll handle the Halo division. So spread it out. COD for Chaotic HQ, Halo for me. Send the subject as COD clips or Halo clips and we will review them if we like them. You know, you'll get a spot on the team for that division. We are looking for kill feeds for COD, like, you know, quad feeds, you know, coin feeds, just nasty, you know, triple on-screen, headshot feeds for COD. Halo, nothing less than an overkill, no SWAT clips, preferably Infinity Slayer. You know, you can use any weapon, DMR, you know, battle rifle, whatever. But we want to, you know, make this game, I mean, make this team, you know, multi-game team, because those are the most successful teams. As you notice, like Optic, you know, FaZe, they're huge. I mean, I'm not going to say our COD team is going to be that big at first, and it has potential, but, you know, you don't see any Gears of War teams that big because the Gears of War franchise is not as big as COD, and it's simple as that. If our channel is going to develop and grow, we need to grow and adapt with different games. So it's as simple as that, guys. If you would like to be a part of Chaos, you know, no matter what game it is, please send in your clips, and I'll see you guys next time.